How to fix UAE Pass face recognition not working. What is up everybody, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, we're going to see how you can fix if your UAE face recognition is not working. But before we get started, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. So if you are having problem with the face recognition on your UAE Pass app, you can just follow these simple steps to solve the issue. First thing you're going to have to do is log into your account and then get to the Face ID part. So there might be a few reasons why it's not working. The first thing you're going to have to make sure that is your front camera is clean. So you can take a clean cloth and then clean it out. Once you have cleaned your front camera, you have to make sure that you are inside a well-lit room or even outside where there is enough light for your face to be seen clearly. The other thing you have to make sure is that you have to hold your camera to your eye level so that it recognizes your face. But after doing all of those, even after all of that, you are still facing the issue, then in that case, there might be some problem with the app. So go ahead and open up your app settings here. And once you've opened up your app settings, just search for UAE Pass. And once you have searched for it, just tap on the app to change its info. You're going to have to clear its cache first. So after clearing its cache, what you need to do is allow the permission access. So first head over to storage and clear cache, and then click on permissions. So once you click on permissions, go ahead and allow all of the required permissions. Because if you haven't allowed the camera access, you won't be able to use the face recognition feature. So go ahead and make sure that you turn it on. And after doing all of that, you should be good to go. Just restart your phone once and try it out again, and it should start working. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and I'll catch you guys next time.